25% of disabled young people are not in paid employment by the age of 25, compared to 18% of non-disabled young people. Young disabled people become older disabled people. Even people with no disability might find themselves disabled at some time in their life. They too will need our help and support. The council is currently reviewing its equality objectives as we speak. I do hope they take on board my suggestion about the student charter and consider a disability plan, as with other core cities such as Manchester have one in place. We need to know that our council policies take on board section one of these policies act 2010, regardless of who the ruling administration is. In conclusion, tackling social and economic disadvantage is not about creating equal opportunities. It's about creating a society where everyone can thrive. So let's act now for a fairer and more equal society. And that's why I second this motion.
Thank you. online, it's vital that this is on the agenda. Coming together to agree this, and I give the chief executive that.
Unfortunately, we've been able to see the ferocity of the attack as it was all put on camera. Four unrestrained, out of control, hunting dogs relentlessly attacking a cat and the people trying to stop the attack. I want to pay tribute to the three neighbours who intervened and using sticks fought off the dogs all the time while the owners stood, watched and did nothing. I've sat with the family and the shock is still with them weeks on, compounded by the fact that there is little in place that could have been done without the attack. None of the current national legislation in place around dangerous dogs protected these residents from any of these attacks. These were legal dogs, even dogs used for hunting, left to roam unrestrained. Liverpool City Council has used legislation where it can, in our parks, place control on roaming dogs, but there needs to be more. Any action the police can take is dependent on waiting for an attack to happen, and that's simply not good enough. Our residents need government to act now, not just another breed added to the ban list, but legislation to protect, license and control dogs where some owners fail in that duty.
Sat through